Morning everybody, I am Harshvi Thakur and today I will tell you about a great personality of India named Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was a Hindu monk and a person of literature in India. He was born in Calcutta as Narendra Datta during British government on 12th January 1863. He completed his graduation in 1884 and started reading works of many renowned writers and authors. He met his spiritual guru Swami Ramakrishna in 1881. In 1897, he found Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Foundation on the name of his guru. He attended and delivered a speech at the Institute of Chicago on 12th September 1893. During his visit to the UK, he met Margaret Elizabeth Noble, who later became his disciple known as Sister Nivedita. Swami Vivekananda also founded Shanti Ashram and many Vedanta societies in San Francisco. He has also contributed to the literary field with his works of Raja Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, My Master, and etc. Swami Vivekananda died on 1902, 12th July. At the last, I would like to share two thoughts by Swami Vivekananda. The first thought, arise, awake, stop not until your goal is achieved. Second thought, in a conflict of your brain and heart, always follow your heart. Thank you and have a nice day.